After we put you on the lookout, DeWitt police say an Oswego County man has turned himself in after allegedly stealing from Home Depot. Police say 24-year-old Carl Ward from Fulton stole from the Home Depot store on Bridge Street. This surveillance photo taken January 4th. He's now charged with petty larceny. He becomes catch number 460 for onthelookout.net.